morning students of class 10, you are welcome back to the e-classes. Now let's continue our lesson in English. We are doing Bholi, lesson 9 from supplementary reader, and we have reached garlanding and a quick glance of Bholi. So Bholi was getting ready to get married with Visambarna. The both of them, they sat down there. The marriage ceremony was about to start, and let's see what happens now. As the bridegroom, that is Visambarnath, as the bridegroom lifted the garland, to put it around Bholi's neck. As the bridegroom lifted the garland of marigold, the garland was of marigold, a woman, one of the women from her party, from her relative, maybe his relative, one of the women pulled or slipped back the silken veil. Veil means the covering that covers the face, that is called a veil. So one of the women pulled the silken veil up, slipped back the silken veil of Bholi to see her face, so that Visambarnath also could see the face. Number two, Visambar took a quick glance. Visambar took a quick look. Glance means a short look, a quick short look. Visambar took a quick glance and he was shocked. When Visambar was about to garland Bholi, one of the women slipped back the veil, the covering, and Visambar just had a quick look and he was shocked. The garland remained in the hand. The garland remained in his hand. He could not garland Bholi. He cried that, Visambarnath cried that she had pock marks on her face. His garland was in his hand and he cried, oh, she had a pock mark on her face. She's so ugly. So if he was to marry her, then he demanded, if I had to marry her, I need 5,000 rupees as a dowry. So if he was to marry her, Bholi, her father must give him 5,000 rupees as dowry. So he demanded then and there, if I had to marry Bholi, the pock mark, her face is full of pock marks, she's so ugly. If I had to marry her, her father had to take out 5,000 rupees as dowry. And at that time, 5,000 rupees was quite a lot of money. Ramlal placed his turban. Ramlal, he went and tried to explain him, right now you carry on with your garlanding ceremony and I will pay you later on. But Visambarnath was not ready. No, 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 you take out the money and keep it over here, then only I will garland her, I will marry her. Ramlal placed his turban at Visambar's feet. Ramlal explained that this is a matter of prestige. All the people, all the relatives and the villagers, they have come here. What they will think about? It's a matter of prestige. Right now, I cannot pay you, but I will pay you later on. I'll give you later on. But right now, you carry on with the ceremony. But Visambarnath was not ready. So at last Ramlal placed his turban at the Visambar's feet. At last Ramlal put his turban at his feet. Turban is a sign of respect. It's an honor, prestige. So he took his prestige, the turban, at Visambar's feet. But still he was not agree. He was not ready. So Ramlal placed his turban at Visambar's feet. He was ready to pay 2,000 rupees. Ramlal said, right now I have 2,000 rupees, I will pay 2,000 and the remaining 3,000 I will pay you later, I will give you later on. But you carry on with the marriage ceremony, garlanding my daughter Bholi. It's a matter of prestige, what other people will think about it. So kindly please. So he requested, but the bridegroom did not budge from 5,000. But the bridegroom, Bisambanath, after all, he is a businessman. He did not budge. He could not consider Ram Lal. He could not think, he could not feel the feelings of Ram Lal. It was a matter of prestige and he could not understand. He said, right now, no, you take out 5,000 rupees right now, then only I will garland Bholi. So it was a matter of prestige. So seeing that the situation is getting out of control or out of hand, Ram Lal went inside. He opened, at last Ram Lal went inside the house and opened the safe, and there was some money, and he counted the money. He opened the safe and counted the notes, and he came outside from the house and placed the bundle of notes on Bisambar's feet. He placed the note at his feet and said, now kindly garland my daughter and let the marriage ceremony continue. So the greedy Bisambanath was very greedy. The greedy Bisambar had a triumphant look, a smile. Triumphant means a victory. A smile of victory. So he had a triumphant smile on his face. Everybody was looking at him. He had a smile of victory that he had won. So Bisambanath had a triumphant smile on his face. Now he was ready to garland the bride. Now he is, after seeing the money, he is ready to garland the bride, that is Bholi. At that moment, Bholi was very much annoyed, say, such a greedy man. He doesn't have any consideration. He never thought about the other's prestige. See, my father has placed the turban at his feet. That's a great thing that my father has sacrificed his prestige in front of all the people. That's a kind of humiliation. And when my father placed 5,000 rupees at his feet, he is ready to garland me. That means he is after money only. So, in our next class, we'll talk about Bholi refused. Then and there, Bholi snatched the garland and threw it. And she started speaking in such a way that all were shocked. She became bold and she started speaking. Now, in our next class, we'll talk about. So, in our next class, to be continued, Bholi refused to marry Bisambanath. Bholi refused to garland from Bisambar's hand. So the greedy Bisambar had a triumphant smile on his face, and now he was ready to garland the bride after seeing the 5,000 rupees at his feet. So seeing this, Bholi was very, very much annoyed and very much disturbed. And now you could see the real face of Bholi. You could see the real courage of Bholi, and you can see the courage how to speak. The teacher had taught her everything. Now she is an educated girl. So now, to be continued in our next class. Bholi refused to marry Bisambar now. And what happens here? It's a big thing. So now let's end right now. Thank you for watching the video so attentively, paying so much attention, and going through the online portal every day. Thank you very much. Stay safe at home and continue studying, doing reading and writing at home properly. Thank you very much.